warning was true, and the king learned through allies that the Vikings were coming across the sea to plunder and kill everyone. The king needed to prepare. He warned the queen dragon and her son, they are coming and needed help, for these were fearless men who did not surrender, and they will fight until the death. But Queen Dragon was very ill and wouldn't be able to fight this time. So the king called for the witch to help heal her, but unfortunately, she wasn't able to arrive in time. The Queen Dragon passed over in the night, leaving her son, the last dragon on earth, and her wings as a gift. The witch took the wings, which contained power and magic. She lit the wings and danced a ritual spell to give the king and his men strength to defeat the Vikings.